Tucker knot is the most commonly used orthoscopic knot. Shorter post limb, longer loop limb. Just hold a pinch first, then loop limb is rolled over both the limbs. 1, 2 and 3 loops. Take the end and insert into the pinched loop. So just hold it, rearrange the knot and reverse tension it. You can see nicely formed knot. Now just pull the post limb till it goes adheres to the tissue. You can also push the knot with the knot pusher and make it very tight and adherent to the tissue. You can secure the knot by putting alternate half 3 inches. Also demonstrating a very important technique, knot pushing and pass pointing. Shorter post limb, longer loop limb. Just hold a pinch first, then loop limb is rolled over both the limbs. 1, 2 and 3 loops. Take the end and insert into the pinched loop. So just hold it, rearrange the knot and reverse tension it. You can see nicely formed knot. Now just pull the post limb till it goes adheres to the tissue.